his near post by Ennis Barney. Didn't need the replay. You can see that from the first time of asking with the naked eye. It was well over the line, and it was one each.
Certainly invited to aim it at that near post. We've seen from early in the season his ability from dead ball situations, particularly those direct to goal when he's taking on the shot. It was a great skill. It's unlucky for Kepa, but clearly over the goal line.
And this was...
That isn't a replay.
The second one. Quite brilliant. Kepa nowhere near. In fact, he was rooted to the spot.